What's up, guys? Gamer Dude back. Cave Story, Part 11. Yeah, if you remember the last episode, I ran into this chick. She was kind of crazy. And then I ran into another monster and got killed by him. And I vowed to kill him, which I will do right now. You will watch me do this. It'll be awesome. Okay. I'm like, where'd I go? Oh, yes. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. Okay, here we go. Now, at least I'll have full health. I won't have full ammo. Because that sucks. When you're trying to kill a bot. Oh, yeah. And that. Oh, hey. Come on out there, buddy. That sucks too when you're trying to kill a boss. Boss, I should say. Boss. We are gonna try anyways and see what's going on. Alright, buddy. Where are you? Yep, he sure did. You crazy lady. You look like quite a fighter. Do I? You know, you haven't seen these guns yet. Juncture. You're proving yourself rather in nuance. Is that all this? Yes. Let's. Question mark. Exclamation point. Oh, you're so punctual. Eh. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Oh, yeah. Started because you make everybody else. I think the red. The red ones I can destroy. Sucker. Dang right, I defeated him. Spell on the sunstones has been left. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's so nice. Now what? He's gonna leave me here? Like, oh, that's great. Good job, gamer dude. Now go away. Oh, awesome. Gee, thanks. I'm gonna go visit that girl and see if she has anything to say. Probably not. Let's save first. That's always a smart thing to do, right? Right, dudes? Yeah. Game saved. Oh, yes. So nice. Oh. Level 1 laser there. Woohoo! Does a lot of damage. Oh gosh, look at that. this time, sucker. Oh my god, see if I can jump up there. Oh yeah! Monster jump. Baby. Yeah, baby, baby. Oh, it's like opening and stuff. Oh, cool. It's like really awesome. You know what? Those gold things. Oh, jeez. That was close. Those skull things kind of scare me. I'm going to save real quick, and then I'll go down. And we'll see what's going on. Hi, how you doing, Arf? Oh, he's a cute little puppy. Sure, I'll rest. Health, regenerate, yeah. But, you know, I don't know why they have that there when you have this. Right? What is the point? Yes, I want to save. Okay, good. Okay, let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go see what's over there, huh? Got my awesome level 1 laser here. I bet. Okay. Die already? Oh my gosh. Get me out of here! Oh! This is not cool, is it? Maybe it is cool, I don't know. No! Yes. There we go. I gotta wait for him to come by. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. And goodbye. Yeah! Wait. No! I wanted to level up my other thing. Okay, that was stupid. That was really stupid, but that's okay. Do I really want to level this up? Okay, bouncy, bounce. Bouncy, bouncy. And die, die. Okay. And... yes! Better. What's over here? Oh, some kind of a thing. Oh, there's an egg... or there's a... yeah. Egg corridor... what's... yeah. Thingy down there. Whatever. Whatever it is. You know what? I bet there's enemies in here. Oh, looky! Yeah, they always entice you. Oh, look, here's some hearts. Here's some missiles. And then this big, huge gator pops out and just blah! And it attacks you and you die and there's blood and guts all over the place. Oh, that's in the zombie games. Only in zombies. Wow, check it out. Check it out, eh? Wow. It's like all kinds of Christmas over there. Little puppy over there, too. I better go in this building before I miss the opportunity. Jenka. Okay, this is a new person. Here, let me save it real quick. And in the next part, we will talk to Jenka. Yeah. See, I'm leaving you on a little cliffhanger nowadays, huh? You like that? Yeah. Well, she looks kind of interesting, huh? It looks like she might bake some cookies or make some crochet or something. I don't know. She's got big, huge glasses, so... I don't know. Anyway. Okay. I'll see you next time. This is Gamer Dude signing out, saying peace. Hello? Hi. Lady with the headphones on? Okay. Was it something I said? Did I say something? Did I...